Hello friends, this is Ritesh from RetailRitesh.com. Have you ever heard about this rule called 7-38-55% rule? This is a rule which defines or rather improvise on public speaking skills. What does it say? That it is only 7% word that comes out, but how you deliver your speech to the public, that matters the most. So 7% is the words, 38% is your tone or how you deliver those words in your speech, and 55% is the body language of a speaker. That matters in any public speaking assignment. So if you work on this principle rule, 7-38-55% rule, you can become a good public speaker. And wish you all the best. Stay connected. Keep following RetailRitesh.com. Thank you.